Namaskar, myself Lalit Gautam. Welcome to my YouTube channel Physics Love at the rate Lalit Gautam. Today we are here to calculate the average distance between the Earth and the Sun, but not by any physics or mathematical formula. We are here to calculate the distance from the Earth to the Sun by a chaupai from Hanuman Chalisa. Let us have a look on the chaupai. Jug sahastra jo jan par bhanu lilyotahi madhur phal janu प्रभु मुद्रिका मिली मुखमाही जल दिलांग गए अचर जनाही. Only three words from this chaupai can make us able to calculate the average distance from the earth to the sun. So let us start to calculate the distance. Jug stands for 12,000 year. Sahastra stand for, sahastra is a kind of multiple, it is equal to 1000, and jojan is equal to 8 mile, and 1 mile is equal to, 1 mile is equal to 1600 meter. So when I am going to multiply these three precious words from the chaupai of Hanuman Chalisa, what value I get? Jug multiply by sahastra multiply by jojan is equal to 12,000 multiply by 1000 multiply by jojan, that is 8 mile, and 1 mile is 1600 meter. It works out to be 1.536 into 10 to the power 11 meter, or approximately I can write it as 1.5 into 10 to the power 11 meter. So the value calculated by the Hanuman Chaupai from Hanuman Chalisa is 1.5 into 10 to the power 11 meter. In physics also we have a unit which is defining the average distance from the earth to the sun, and that unit is known as astronomical unit. So one astronomical unit is the average distance from the sun or from the earth to the sun. So one astronomical unit is equal to 1.496 into 10 to the power 11 meter, and it is equal to, or we can round it off, 1.5 into 10 to the power 11 meter. So this is the value given by physics, eminent physicist, and this is the value calculated from the chaupai of Hanuman Chalisa. Now we can compare these two values. As we see that both the values are equal. Both the values are equal to 1.5 into 10 to the power 11 meter. So from this calculation, we can conclude that how much Hanuman Chalisa is technically correct. That's why it is my humble request to motivate your child that they should chant the Hanuman Chalisa every day, so that it can increase their concentration, their technical skills, and their studying power or studying ability. So if you like my video, share and subscribe my channel Physics Love at the rate of Lalit Gautam. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice day.